As the midterm election makes its way around the corner, a big concern is whether college students will exercise their right to vote or stand silently on the sidelines. But an organization at SUNY Oswego has hopes in bringing this issue to an end.
So Vote Oswego is a student-led, nonpartisan voter registration campaign with the end goal of really just changing the culture of democracy at SUNY Oswego. Really, I think that's what our goal is. Traditionally, young people haven't voted, and that's something that we're trying to change.
If you're a student at SUNY Oswego, you might have seen members of Vote Oswego spreading the word. But how successful are they with this difficult demographic?
I think that we're going to be pretty successful overall through our registration collection phase. We actually collected over 2,100 forms from SUNY Oswego students, whether they be voter registration forms, absentee ballots, or pledges to vote. And that more than doubled originally at the beginning of the semester what we thought we were going to be able to do. I mean, it's really been amazing.
And it's events like these where they bring students in and get them to pledge. But what exactly does it mean to pledge to vote?
If students see that in their handwriting a reason why they specifically pledge to vote, what drives them to vote, and that's mailed to them with vital information such as our absentee ballot collection, party days, where your polling place is, and stuff like that, then statistically they're much more likely to actually follow through and go out to vote.
A great strategy for a great organization with an even better cause.
Reporting for WTOP 10 News, I'm Jared Esposito.